friends to play.
Hi.
Show how much you care.
I wrote this just for you.
We make you smile, GE. We bring good things to live in. We bring good things to live in. We bring good things to life. We let you live it again. Bring a song to your night. We help you to create. We keep you looking right. We bring you closer.
Closer and closer
to the ones you love.
GE, we bring good things to live in. We bring good things,
goodbye.
We bring good things to life.
Tonight's GE Theater presentation of A Long Way Home will continue in a moment.
Tuesday, Jack gets the girls a hot date with the same guy.
Do I look thrilled?
Three's company. Then Monroe goes after Sarah.
Is that like some of the guys I date?
Too close for comfort. And a maniac puts Jonathan in a world of darkness.
I'm blind.
Hart To Hart.
At Abdalla's, you'll find the perfect holiday gift for the man who demands style and appreciates the unmistakable mark of quality. Classic gifts that will fit his casual or elegant moods. A luxurious sweater of the finest lamb's wool. Or a handsome sport coat with a soft touch like suede that is sure to make him all smiles. Allow us to help you select a dress shirt and a coordinating tie. Whatever you choose from Abdalla's this holiday season, you'll be giving the favorite gift.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jack Frost with the TV3 News Brief. A passive solar energy house near Cade was dedicated today. The project is a joint venture between USL and the State Department of Natural Resources. Well, Santa Claus visited Lafayette today as the annual Abdalla's Christmas Parade wound through Lafayette's downtown. More in a moment.
The only thing as good as a BMW is a BMW. BMW at Moss Motors.
Moss Motors, in a class all by itself.
Jerry Grayson will have all the news of sports, and Bill McGoffin will tell us about the weather. All this coming up on the news at 10 o'clock.
This is KATC, TV3 Lafayette.
Now with A Long Way Home.
On a summer's evening in 1924 in Lynn, Massachusetts, perhaps the most significant game in the long history of baseball was played. It wasn't the pitching that was so extraordinary, nor the hitting, and the fielding, well, it was less than exemplary. No, what made this game truly historic was the time of day. Nightfall. It was on this night that this small group of GE engineers ushered in the era of night baseball. Baseball under the lights. And while the names of Hugo Fee and Tommy Perkins and Hank Innes will never be recorded in the Hall of Fame, it was this earnest band of GE pioneers that made possible for us all the many brilliant nights to come.
Darkness, bake my bread. Show me the future, keep my family safe and warm. Play me a song, make me smile.
GE, we bring good things to live in. We bring good things to life.
Be there in the morning, show me all there is to see. Turn my happy moments into sweet memories. Bring me closer to the ones I love.
GE, we bring good things to live in. We bring good things to life.
An all-new look at the those incredible kids. Watch a race against time in the Rubik's Cube Championship and meet the world's youngest water skier. Then the Pittsburgh Steelers try and keep their playoff hopes alive against the Oakland Raiders on NFL Monday Night Football.
Tomorrow on ABC.
At GE, we're in the business of making life a little easier, a little better. We're in the business of bringing good things to life.
This is Joan London. Tomorrow, Japanese and Americans remember the bombing of Pearl Harbor 40 years ago, and later this week, Muhammad Ali and Gloria Swanson on Good Morning America.
Wednesday, Colt could get burned when he tracks an arsonist into a town ready to explode on The Fall Guy. After, the Carrington Mansion becomes a battleground where everything goes when Alexis challenges Crystal for Blake's love on Dynasty. Watch the ABC News Weekend Report coming up later tonight on most of these ABC stations.
This has been a presentation of the GE Theater.
Americans are finding radical ways to beat the housing crunch. Stripped-down homes, factory-built components, and smaller lots. Plus, the battle over teaching both evolution and creationism in our schools continues as a trial begins in Arkansas. Monday, watch ABC's World News Tonight.
The ABC television movie. The finest films on any screen. Movies that make television history. This year, that tradition continues on the ABC television movie.
A man's dead.
Was it self-defense?
He tried to rape me.
Or was it murder?
You're not telling the truth, Leslie.
The secret was in the letter.
Is a real woman too much for you?
You don't even know what a real woman is.
Lee Remick in Somerset Maugham's classic, The Letter. It is the most highly acclaimed play of the past decade.
Good Lord, what have they done to you?
The winner of every major award the theater has to offer. With members of the original cast, the ABC Theater on Broadway proudly presents The Elephant Man.
Sometimes I think my head is so big because it is so full of dreams.
Six women.
Who is it?
One thing in common. All raped by the same man.
What?
And he's on the streets.
They're letting him go!
To rape again.
Some creep off the street walked in and robbed me of my humanity. Just walked in and took it.
Now they want revenge.
You mean watch him? Follow him?
And they get it.
On your knees, get on your knees. Get on your knees.
Please.
Look at me! Open your eyes! You didn't mind looking at me before. You look at me now!
Victims. ABC has the hottest daytime shows on television. And now, stars from Ryan's Hope, All My Children, and General Hospital are steaming up a late-night soap in this bizarre movie of the macabre.
Two of your cast have been killed.
Who's doing it?
What does it feel like to have that kind of power, Carla?
The writer? The actor?
I think your theory has a rather large hold.
Or is it the network president?
I never saw the face.
To find out who's murdering soap's biggest stars, you must enter the killer's fantasies.
Hello out there, America. God bless you for tuning in today.
John Ritter, a young minister torn between two paths.
You're talking about antennas. That's not missionaries, that's antennas.
We can do the works of hundreds of missionaries. Today, now, live.
It's show business. Not communion of the saints.
A film that forces television viewers to examine their beliefs. Pray TV. Only two motion pictures, Kramer versus Kramer and Ordinary People, have had the honesty and emotional power to capture the real feelings of Americans today. Feelings toward marriage, family, and love. Now there are three. Jane Curtin, Tom Selleck, Divorce Wars, a love story. The ABC television movie, Entertainment at its best. Award-winning dramas. The standard of excellence by which all others are measured. The stars, the event, the movie, the ABC television movie.
Rekindle the warmth of the holiday season with fine home furnishings from Delta Furniture. Selected dinettes, living room suites, and accessories are now on sale during Delta's annual Christmas sale with savings from 10 to 25%. Elegant furnishings such as Kling, Tel City, Clayton Marcus, and American of Martinsville add the final shining touch to any holiday setting. And all are included in Delta's annual Christmas sale. Delta Furniture, 1016 Cameron Street, Lafayette.
The new look for 82 is the Toyota Supra from Acadian Toyota in Lafayette. This sleek shape is the newest driving experience on the road today. Hi, I'm Vance Lanier, and it's just one of the many you'll find because power and performance from Toyota comes in many styles and shapes. Doc Lanier invites you to test drive the entire line of 82s and pick out the one you like at Savings That Made Acadian Toyota, the volume dealer we are today. Acadian Toyota, 5001 Johnson Street, Lafayette.
Gotcha's Men's Store opens Monday at 8 a.m. with terrific values on handsome three-piece suits. $150 to $200 values, now just $59.99 to $149.99. An executive collection of fall and winter suits tailored of 100% texturized polyester in solids or stripes. Or select Godshaw's wool sport coats. Sensational winter fashions, just $59.99. Men's three-piece suits, just $59.99 to $149.99. Wool sport coats, $59.99. Monday at 8 a.m. at Godshaw's.
This is KATC, TV 3, Lafayette.
To make your Christmas shopping easier, Lafayette Shooter's Wilderness and Western Wear now has your free 1981 600-page, fully illustrated hunting and western wear catalog ready for you to pick up. Catalog consists of the largest selection of guns, accessories, western wear, and boots found anywhere in the United States. Shop in the comfort of your home. Hurry and get your free 81 hunting and western wear catalog while supply lasts at Lafayette Shooter's Wilderness and Western Wear, located at the corner of Ambassador Caffrey and Johnston.
It started with one over 20 years ago, and now there's 17 Sterling mobile home locations in the state, and Sterling's is still growing. Sterling's has over 50 name brand homes to choose from on each lot and the lowest interest rates. If you can't find what you want, Sterling's can get it from another lot in a matter of days. And about now, you're probably wondering, well, what about service? Sterling's is there to make certain your problems are few and cared for. Sterling Mobile Homes, Highway 90 East, New Iberia, and 4895 Johnston, Lafayette.